Alright guys, we are here at the exchange, home of Goodtime Burgers, where we've got a 1 kilo burger challenge. We were going to do it last night, but it turns out it was shut when we wanted to, so we're going to do it now. So 1 kilo of meat on a burger, let's go do it. Over there. So we are in here in the exchange about, we've just ordered our burger, so we're about to get it. So the challenge is 8 minutes, it's about a kilo of meat apparently. So Jack has fasted for the last 48 hours. I'm currently my third meal in for the day.
No.
It's fine. I ate half hour ago, but here we go for a food challenge, my first one ever, so it's gonna be exciting. 8 minutes, my approach is going to be slow and steady, and see how that goes. Down, don't bring me down. 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 Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun.
You've got a pickle and a piece of bacon left, mate. You can do it.
Nah.
No one, what's in that pickle?
Okay.
Don't want to remind you, but you know, you're potentially late for work.